There is nothing better for 90 Day Fiancé followers than watching the stars have their own families, especially when they get as excited as Jovi Dufren did about his daughter Mylah speaking for the very first time. While fans questioned if Jovi was ready to become a father, he has stepped up to the plate. Yara Zayu and Jovi have loved documenting their daughter's every move and never miss a beat. There was no doubt that Yara and Jovi have become an unlikely 90 Day Fiancé franchise success story. The duo seemed very different on paper, with Jovi hating responsibility and Yara ready to settle down. It didn't help the couple's relationship that Jovi drank a lot and had a fondness for exotic dancers. Yara would often find herself getting upset when Jovi needed to travel for his job as an underwater robotic specialist. Yet somehow, the 90 Day Fiancé franchise couple's love prevailed, and the two now share a beautiful daughter together as they live the American dream. But it's not just Yara and Jovi who fans love, as Mylah has become the real star. The cute toddler has captured the hearts of TLC viewers and recently was given a precious update by Jovi. The proud father showed a video of his daughter after bath time with her hair combed back and snuggled in her PJs. Mylah was all smiles as Yara recorded a message for her dad, who was seemingly away on a work trip. Mylah could be heard saying "Hi, Daddy," and then giggling to herself. The 90 Day Fiancé franchise star told fans it was moments like this that kept him going and were truly the best to receive. Jovi went on to explain that Mylah's speech was delayed a bit and he and Yara were getting a bit worried. However, like most toddlers, sometimes it takes a little bit longer to start forming words on their own, and Mylah's development now seems right on track. Jovi shared that Mylah became a regular chatterbox within a week and has started saying everything she can to communicate. Jovi's mom, Gwen Dufren, wasted no time in commenting, noting how cute her granddaughter was. It's clear 90 Day Fiancé fans have really enjoyed keeping up with the growing family, as Yara and Jovi have easily become a fan favorite. The couple has not appeared on a series in a while, but viewers are holding out hope that they may return in the future. For now, Jovi and Yara plan to keep their followers updated with cute photos and videos on Mylah's growth.